Misplacing keys or forgetting words happens more frequently as we get older. Australian researchers believe cow's milk could be the key to jogging your memory.
Trevor Johnson's memory is not as sharp as it used to be.
Just simple things. Where did I put my keys?
The forgetfulness crept up on the Adelaide grandfather a few years ago, but at 74, doctors say a memory lapse or two's not uncommon at his age.
What we're seeing now is really an ageing population. With this, there's a greater proportion of people who are experiencing this cognitive decline.
Nutritional deficiencies can make the condition worse, prompting Adelaide researchers to find a simple and low-cost solution. Their answer, a macronutrient found in milk that's proven to enhance brain function in infants and children.
We're expecting that we might see similar results in an older adult population.
To put this theory to the test, participants in a new trial will drink a supplement containing various quantities of complex milk lipids morning and night for 4 months. Cognitive testing will determine if consuming the macronutrients of any benefit. Researchers say if complex milk lipids can halt the decline of one's memory, the lipids could be easily added to dairy products found on our supermarket shelves.
It's something that could be widely accessible and not necessarily overly expensive.
And if it can help, then that's great.